Sorry I'm late.
Doesn't matter.
Got tied up with General Slater. I bumped into him in the officers' club.
Yeah? What did the general have to say?
Success, he said. Success in war, success in peacetime. Not a word about my promotion. Sometimes I think the old man's just waiting to ship me down.
Well, if you'd spend less time buttering generals and more time with your company, maybe you'd get that promotion.
Company takes care of itself.
I went over there today, looking for you.
I had some business to attend to. At Kaneohe. That was all right, wasn't it?
Of course. I have no right to inquire into your actions. That was our agreement.
Then why bring it up?
Because I wanted you to know I'm not as stupid as you maintain all women are.
Now, just what does that mean? What are you accusing me of now?
Of nothing. It's no longer any of my business how many women you go out with, is it? But I wish you could just be honest about it once.
There's no reason I should try to hide anything, is there? The way things are between us now? What right have you to always be accusing me?
What right?
Are you going back to that again? How long will it be, I wonder, before I'm allowed to live that down? How many times do I have to tell you it was an accident?
Please, Dana. I'm going to bed. Please get out of my bedroom.